Shalom. I'm standing here in Jerusalem. Behind me is, would you believe behind me is a windmill? This is one of the more interesting, quirky facets of Old Jerusalem, that there is right across from the ancient city and the Tower of David, the citadel, is an English windmill. What's the story? Pourquoi? How come? Well, in 1857, Moses Montefiore, he was a wealthy Jewish banker from Britain, he and some investors wanted to encourage the burgeoning Jewish population of immigrants coming into Jerusalem to have a place to live and an industry. And so he created a neighborhood, just a block of homes right here on the hill across the Hinnom Valley from the Jaffa Gate. And for industry, he built a textile mill, a printing press, and a windmill. What was a windmill used for? Well, ideally, it was used for milling flour. It was a windmill. So you milled the flour. And so by doing so, by building this windmill, Moses Montefiore wanted to create industry for the Jewish immigrants. It's been refurbished and new pieces have been provided over time because the top of it was blown off by the British in 1948, and they called it Operation Don Quixote. Some say that, you know, listen, being a Jewish person trying to live in Jerusalem is like tilting at windmills. Not so. But let me get back to why this windmill is just a tourist site now and not an actual place of industry to mill flour. What was unknown to Moses Montefiore, Jewish Englishman as he was, is that the windmills that were built in England were built for milling fine, genteel English flour. The heartier wheat that is grown here in Israel was too rough, too coarse to be sufficiently milled by an English windmill. So it would have never worked. But more than that, what Moses Montefiore didn't take into account was that Jerusalem doesn't have much of a wind. And a windmill without sufficient wind is just a tourist site. And there's probably about 20, maybe 25 days in the entire year in Jerusalem where this thing actually turns. I've never seen the windmill turn. Maybe just a quarter turn over here, a half turn over here at most, and that very gently. So what you see is a beautiful reminder of the Zionist ideal of creating industry and bringing immigration here and creating jobs for the Jewish immigrants, but an idea, no matter how noble and well-intentioned, that wound up going awry ultimately. Now that's not awry bread or awry flour. I mean awry as in it didn't work. So I can show you this on camera, or even better, we can see this from across the Hinnom Valley, from the Jaffa Gate. We can say hello to the windmill, but that takes you coming with me on tour. Our next Sojourner Ministries tour has a place for you. Won't you please join us and allow me to show you my Israel, my Jerusalem, through Messianic Jewish eyes.